You're in the barrel. Oh, wait. I can't remember which way to go. Is it left? Right? Yeah. I'll go this way. Hope it's good. Safety! American badass! And more soulless walls of concrete. Wait a second. Is that the same hallway? Ah, it is! It didn't even matter. Those sneaky architect bastards. I have to say, though, working in an underground laboratory is pretty cool. It kind of makes me feel like I'm an evil scientist. I always wanted to be an evil scientist. Okay, I better chill out. I don't want a repeat of Monday. Deep breaths.
Greetings.
Hey! Wait, I don't know you. Don't confuse me. Everything this way. Awesome. Laser! Caution. Laser! Caution. Laser! Caution. Laser! What could it mean? How about you? You know any jokes? No? Oh well. Man, I've gotta get my mind out of the gutter. Okay, could this hallway be more depressing? This lighting is crap. It's either too dark or has this sickly green look. You know, it wouldn't kill him to get some bulbs down here that give off UV rays.
Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
Nice hair.
Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
FedExed it and everything, huh?
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
You know, sometimes I think you guys are just robots, except not cool. I wonder if we built this facility on an ancient Indian burial ground. I mean, this is New Mexico. You know, I still have no idea what these things are.
Ah, it's good to see you.
Yes, it is good to see me. They look like toy plasma globes, but what use would we have for that?
Wait,
hit the deck!
You're about to go critical.
I thought it was a sniper.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
I guess that wouldn't make sense.
In the first place.
Let's have a look here. Oh yeah, that's busted. Whoa! Damn Cyrix processors! You go with the lowest bidder, and this is what happens. Glad that's not my problem. Oh no, not this elevator. I hate it, it always makes me dizzy. Okay, maybe if I turn at the right time with it, I won't be dizzy. Left, right, no, wait, the other way. Clockwise? Counterclockwise? No! Aw, man, I messed it up again. I'm still dizzy. Well, it's not as bad as those teacup rides at Disneyland. I hate those. They're designed so if you puke out the side, you spray as many people as possible.
Freeman?
You know it. Am I the only person here with a beard? I understand that the guards don't have them, but the scientist? Something's wrong here.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
I don't care.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional.
Hell yeah!
We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Me too.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in.
Does my beard intimidate you? Stop that noise! I hate that! It reminds me of that dream I have where I'm strapped to a gurney watching Fraggle Rock with flashing lights on either side of me. Then I realize, I'm in hell! That's all crap anyway. The only reason we have those scanners is because they caught me playing racquetball in here once.
Testing?
Better not.
Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
Roger, Roger. What's your vector, Victor?
All right, Gordon. Your
specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we could bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
I like climbing things. It appeals to my simian instincts. And also makes me regret how I have no tail. Damn my genes. I have no tail, and I must swing.
Gordon, are you not hearing me? Climb up and start the rotors, please.
But what do you think I'm doing? Hey, I could just sit here and not do a damn thing. Bet you'd like that, huh? Ungrateful pricks. I'm gonna start making a list of names around here, and you're gonna be towards the top of the list. This is getting ridiculous. I never thought I'd have so many enemies that I need to make an actual list, but it's just getting to be more than I can keep track of. I mean, what the hell? It worked for Nixon. Should work for me, right?
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Man. At times like this, I remember why I became a physicist. To show antimatter particles who's boss! Yeah!
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Pew! Awesome. Totally awesome.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
I'm not talking to you. You're on the list. I'm doing this because I want to.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
Wait, isn't that a little dangerous?
It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well...
What?
No, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
Man, don't jinx us.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Seriously, I hope we get some good readings today. Depending on what we find, we might just disprove string theory. That would make my day. If we do, I'm not gonna be gracious about it either. I'm gonna rub people's faces in it. So what's the deal, guys? You ready or what?
Standard insertion for a non-standard specimen.
Alright.
Go ahead, Gordon. Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
I hate it when he talks like that. Next he's gonna start smacking his lips.
What is he doing in there?
Huh?
Nothing you need to worry about, Gordon. That's it. Go ahead.
Yeah, wouldn't want to take the blinders off the horse, now would you? Whatever. Oh, yeah. God. What'd I do? What'd I do?
From the beach.
Shutting down.
No. This is not good.
It's not.
Let me out of here.
It's not.
Open up the door.
It's not.
Open the door, you bastards. I hate you. This is a bad experiment. We are bad people. Why did we usher forth the green apocalypse? What happened? What is this? Am I dead? I don't feel dead. But how would I know? If this is what it's like to be dead, then being dead sucks. Oh shit, that's the ceiling! Where's my helmet? What the fuck? Who are you? No! I don't want to be a schizophrenic! Oh my God, this is crazy in a box with a side order of fries.